Hi guys, and welcome back to another part of the Vinicius Junior My Player career mode. So,
well, moving on to
another game in La Liga. Let's go. We play now that one. Left wing position, obviously. This will be probably the last part of the day.
And it really is a sparkling day for football at one of the great venues in the world game, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid.
But yeah.
I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Madrid versus Villarreal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
He's in behind, and he's struck the post, and a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Putting that in.
Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner.
He should be easily just slotting that home.
Vinicius Jr.
But instead, just
and a tidy challenge.
Push it.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Are warned by the referee, but not cautioned.
Yeah, and I think he's got that absolutely right. You don't want to be throwing
lucky
cards
enough
about left, right, and centre.
Sorry.
Well, Real Madrid can score goals from all conceivable angles. Just look at the record to back that up.
Well, in attack, they've been so fluid at home. They just know exactly where the next pass should be going. They've got such a great understanding of the game plan, and a lot of credit has to go to the coaching staff.
Moreno. Parejo. Firing it in. Determined defending. Keeper's ball every day of the week. And running through to the keeper. Real Madrid had a spring in their step last time out as they won against Mallorca. How might this one go, Stuart?
Yes, their 2-0 victory was fairly comfortable in the end. They certainly controlled most of the possession. Today, though, it's going to be a really competitive game. And I'm not sure I can pick a winner here. Should be compelling.
Come on.
Can they forge ahead?
Ace Merchant strikes again.
Good looking sequence. But nothing comes of it. Untidy on the ball. Alcacer really getting stuck in defensively. Pressing as a team. Grunewald. A real struggle to contain him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Vinicius! Vinicius. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. They couldn't maintain possession. Must be! And a goal to seal the hat-trick!
On form.
As you can see, Real Madrid controlled the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
A cut back. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
What a game.
The first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu.
What a game so far. Big game in our career, I'll tell you that.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Moreno.
That's a bad challenge.
Going to be a free kick.
Let's see what they can do from this free kick.
Clearly stating that's the last warning.
Ooh.
Well, that didn't go exactly to plan.
The best of free
kicks. No wonder he's getting a few icy stares from his teammates.
Yeah, that's a complete waste. He was never going to score from there.
Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, there's been speculation out there for a while now, but if the rumours are to be believed, Real Madrid may be about to get their man, Stuart.
Yes, the rumours are
really poor timing, and some
red.
Will argue that
he's asking for a red card. That is a red.
Well, Real Madrid,
come on,
to make the change now.
You can hit these.
Oh, magnificent free kick.
I don't get how that's only yellow, though. Like, he's absolutely... Like, that's a red.
Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Danger averted for now. Mario Gaspar. Right, a goal has gone in the Barcelona game. That means we can join Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Levante. The defender was caught in possession just before the goal. He won't want to be watching that back.
He quartered the attack.
Why do they always snap me off, man?
Is forthcoming. Well, it is going to be a yellow card, and I can't imagine he's too surprised.
No, he was always going to get a book in there. He's been warned.
Well, we had to interrupt Alex in full flow there. Apologies for that. To confirm, Levante did score in that game, and it's level now at one goal apiece. And fed forwards. Comes to absolutely nothing. Isco. Vinicius. But quick thinking defensively. Well, let's join Alex Scott for an update. I understand, Alex, a goal at the Mestalla.
Yeah, it's another goal for Bilbao. It was all in the build-up play for me. So many different players involved. And once the space opened up, he took his chance superbly. They're ahead by two now with 63 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And they need to get tighter here. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, sure.
Their keeper's been poor this game, I'll say that.
Spot on with that tackle. Attack. And a goal to tell you about in the Barca match, Alex Scott, who has scored it.
It's another goal for Levante. It's now 2-1 with 73 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Could be a chance to break here. Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier.
Haha, mate.
And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, I just thought, you know what, I might as well try it.
It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved
the goal. He did deserve to be sent off, Thomas. Everyone deserves to be sent off, it's like, hey, slimmed me too many times.
Asensio. Vinicius Junior.
That's a wasted chance for me. Waiting around too much.
And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Good defending. Right, just hearing, changing circumstances in the Barcelona game. What's happened, Alex Scott?
Yes, it's another goal for Barcelona. It's all level again at 2-2 with 88 minutes on the clock.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott.
5-0 first time, 4 goals, 1 assist. I'll take that. I will take that. Look at our stats, see how we did. I think we got a 10 out of 10 that match. Skeletons. Not much is going on here. Two things I've got left. I mean, it's progress. Yeah, we're close to that 86. We will get there. 85 rated. But yeah, so next we've got Shakhtar in the Champions League. But yeah, 5 team weeks, 1 playing, 1. 8 appearances, 8-1. 17 goals, 7 assists. I'll take that. I'll take that. And we've got the World Cup.
You know, when the draw for the group stage was made, I think most fans
coming up, obviously, the World Cup.
Two of the very best in Europe, and it has
like qualifiers or whatever. No, but just the World Cup. I almost want to play the International Premier League because it will give me a chance with the manager, but also it's a waste of the video because we'll just be spending on two games on International Premier League that don't matter. Like, you know what I mean? It's got to be. He's too good, that's 18 of his career. How many in the Champions League? Two and two? Wonderful.
Back underway, and one goal it is. Let's see what happens next.
Yeah, he got one goal and one assist against Inter, I think.
Promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Last ball from me. Also, guys, I have pre-ordered the £50 Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Should get it a day early. Well, they've delayed it to April 5th, now, so I'll probably be getting it on April 4th. Yeah, and I'll download it. And the first video might be on April 5th. Of that, or it could be on April 4th. I don't know. Why would you play it back to me?
And Marco Asensio on the move. And a useful cross. And the danger is still there. Friends over for now, it seems. Casemiro. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
We should be winning this game. We should be making it out of the group, really, in the Champions League. Yes.
Asensio. It's still there for him. And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Come on. What Vinicius does.
Lassina Traore. I must say, this looks promising. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Making progress. And a very good challenge. In behind for him to chase.
Is that not offside? Okay, I'm running for it then. Cross it in, man. I'm just running for it there. Right.
Tete.
We can win this, man. We can't throw this away. Slide in someone. Do something. Like defensive. Like,
well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Excellent challenge. That's a good goal. Hopefully we can get him to an 87 by the end of the season. Big shout, but I think we can do it.
Time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been
excellent.
I also like the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
I did some sort of like skill move earlier on, which I've not really done before. Do slow-mo, let's see. I don't know how I did that, to be honest.
They're trying to get right into his face. Really getting stuck in defensively.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
He made it look simple, really. Marlon Santos. And the first half is
half time 2-0. Goal assist. What we want in the Champions League, we're 2-2 in terms of goals, so that's
the
good.
Second half of this Champions League group stage,
as long as we get to the, around the quarter semis in it, I'd say that's good.
Tete, it's with Maicon. Well timed tackle. Vinicius. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And he takes on the shot. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Three goals without a fly.
It does get bigger.
And unable to pick out the teammate. And that'll be a throw. Nice ball over the top to Chase. Well, the flag was up in good time.
Comment down below if you want this turn move, because honestly, I'm enjoying Real Madrid.
And just a quick reminder,
we're getting a bit of help, getting goals, assists.
Who knows?
It's
going to be 3-0 off at the moment, 2 goals, 1 assist.
I can't wait for that.
3-2 for the Champions League. A decent form for the Champions League. Tougher opponents, you know. We've got quite an easy group build, so.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
I think I've got like 2 or 3 assists in the Champions League so far, which is decent. I generally thought that was 3-1 then.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Played over. I couldn't get it past that.
Why did you dive, Courtois, there?
Could be a chance to break here.
Ankara Vinicius.
Will they profit from this situation? Ankara
Vinicius. Vinicius. Of course you have to finish it off like that, Modric. But anyways, 4-0 up. You got the goal at least. I think that's Modric's move first. Yes, it is for us. Come on.
Looking confident with the ball on his feet. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Defensive efficiency personified. Lassina Traore. They couldn't maintain possession. Extremely sloppy in possession. This attack looks highly promising. Vinicius! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
What do you mean he should score? I mean, I should really, but...
So, a Real Madrid corner. Well, that's clear. Vinicius Junior. This looks threatening. Offside it is, but he needed sharp
eyes. I was a bit late to say it was offside.
Well, it's fine margins, isn't it? But in the end, he just went too early.
Is that off? No. Okay.
Dangerous.
I've controlled it. Moving on.
In position. Terrific piece of anticipation. Stepanenko. Good tackle. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it.
I mean, I'll take another 5-0 win. Yes, I will. That is 5-1. Now 5-0. Take that in the Champions League.
It's the end of the game, and it's a victory.
Champions League hat trick. And then assist. Very good. So, who is the top scorer in the Champions League? I want to check. So, how many minutes are we in? Yeah, 21. So, yeah, that's our final game. Oh, it's international friendlies again. Don't know whether to play them or not. But yeah, league. He's like the top scorer. Can I check? Team stats. Player stats, I guess you could say. Top scorers in La Liga. Oh, I'm up there by a very big margin. So I'm top goal scorer and assistant for La Liga. What about, where's Champions League? We are joint top scorer in the Champions League with Erling Haaland. Okay, 4 goals in 2 games in the Champions League, that's very good, if I do say so myself. And we're third in the assist rate, well, joint first actually, with Mahrez and Vormer, with 2 assists in 2 matches. So I don't think we're doing that bad, really. 5 teammates, 1 player a month, 20 goals, 8 assists. So we've reached that 20 goals mark. But anyways, hope you guys have enjoyed another part of the Vinicius Junior career mode. If you have, please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.